The Tayra is a solitary mammal who lives in the forest, in hollow trees, logs, or burrows made by other animals. Tayras are omnivorous and have long claws and sharp canine teeth. Their preferred food is small mammals, especially spiny rats, and they have been used by indigenous people to control rodents. Tayras are very fast runners and despite their poor eyesight are excellent climbers as well. They can climb down smooth tree trunks from heights of more than 40 meters.